All right. Let's try this again. Well, this time it actually loaded and didn't crash, so yay. Of course, like 30 seconds in, that's not much of a feat. Just can't believe I left Boone here on accident.
I've got your back.
Anyway, what was Crocker? Oh yeah. Weird that it puts the marker there, of all places. Oh no, wait, it's telling me to go through the gate, that's why it's there. Okay.
Bad things people say, the uglier they look, and the uglier things get. But if you say good things, you can leave the makeup at home.
I mean, yeah. It's like when a person is a complete cunt. It's like when a woman is like a complete cunt, and she could be like the most beautiful woman in the world, but because she's a cunt, you're never gonna find her attractive. I don't think that's normal. Come on. In hindsight, I probably don't need to waste the ammo. But I suppose it'll help Hope keep her ammo for longer.
Slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scavenge in Boomer territory. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information? It'll cost you, but it's well worth the investment. Whoa, simmer down. I'll tell you, I'm a gambler and a scavenger. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no longer being used. Now, do you want my help or not? There is a way, and I'll tell you, for a little wager. Well, I know the secret to get past. If you give me the caps, I'll tell you. If you make it back alive, I'll double your money.
I really wish there was an offer to just double down from the start. Because this is a gamble that could kill you, so there's no reason to not ask for more.
Okay, here you go. That page has the details, but it's all in the timing as you move from building to building. I'll be here watching, so I'll know if you've made it to the gate or not. Remember, there's 600 caps in it if you make it.
Yeah, I've never actually read this note. I always just fucking run for it. So wait. Building to building, that's obvious. Up at the northwest side of town. Where am I facing? It's not so different from what I usually do. All right.
All right.
So I'm on hardcore
Let's sit
mode. These
tight.
people ain't just getting knocked down, they're gonna die.
Okay.
Should have brought some.
Oh boy. Okay, so first off, that. Then, let's see. May as well hydrate. And then dehydrate. And it got me immediately. Yeah, that's usually what I end up doing. Real men beeline it. I think I did that a few times before, and like I died every single time. Yeah, there's my leg. And there it went for real. I think, like, the very first time I did this, I just stuck to the road like an idiot. That's what I've done every single time. Because I swear, going from house to house never seems to work for me.
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell did you survive that bombardment? I'm not telling you a thing, Savage. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces.
I still love that, like, they call you Savage, but they greet you with rockets.
Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here any second.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland. Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak to you.
Follow close and mind your behavior.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit. Prophecy. Do we look like a bunch of religious idiots? I just hoped a savage, outsider, sorry, would make it to our gates before one of those armies out there comes knocking. That's right, child. Mother Pearl knows a storm is gathering. Times are changing. Maybe time for us to change a little, too. Oh, so many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a outsider around and about. Should that go well, it may be you can help in big ways, too. We'll have to see. You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing. Neon lights in the distance, patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world, but I think we need to let it in just a little, or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis. You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can tell you all about it. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to. And Loyal and Jack might be looking for help with some repairs. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen. Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up.
Hey.
Hello.
Funny, they have a bunch of problems that they're struggling to take care of. And they're just killing anyone who could possibly help. And deciding that my ability to dodge explosives means I'm a perfect person to help them.
Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely around Nellis, and artillery spotters have orders not to fire on you. These are extraordinary privileges. Don't abuse them. Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have tunneled into the generator room and set up a nest. I led a team down to exterminate them, but there were so many of them. We lost. 2 killed, 3 wounded. Personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. But if you want to kill those ants and switch the power back on, feel free. Don't get my hopes up. But one other thing. The ants must be eating gunpowder from the munitions down there, or something. They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Same thing. Bullets seem okay. Just don't hit the artillery shells. Loyal's been working on some kind of weapon to use against them. Maybe you should check with him.
From what I remember, you can shoot the artillery shells all you want.
I hope Pearl knows what she's doing, letting you wander around Nellis as you please. I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick. But it's useless without knowing the exact frequency that would kill the ants. If you're willing to take the risk, be my guest. I've got it set to broadcast a powerful signal at 24,000 hertz. Just place it near their nest and cross your fingers. Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done. But it might make you feel sick to your stomach.
Oh.
What is it, outsider? If that's so, how about you look into repairing the solar arrays on the roof of the generator building? Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a long ways to walk my old bones, and there's been that ant problem over near there. You can't miss the array. It's on top of the generator building smack dab in the middle of Nellis between the two runways. Ha! If we had spare parts... No, we ran out of spares a while back. And Jack and I have been...
What ending am I going for? I was gonna go with the NCR this time.
There have to be spare parts somewhere around the wasteland, but I just don't know where to direct you. You may have noticed we don't get out much. Be sure to stop on back and let me know when the arrays are fixed.
Like, depending on if I can get this game to actually run stable for the most part, I was thinking of actually doing multiple playthroughs. Like, going with NCR this time, and then with Legion on the next one, and then going with House for a third one, even though I really don't like House, because I hate that he orders you to blow up the Brotherhood of Steel. Like, among several other details that are listed off in the ending. Based. Wildcard is best ending, but NCR is a good runner-up. Yeah? Like... At the very least, like, with the NCR, the Brotherhood actually has a fighting chance of survival. Oh god, what's my repair? Not that. Damn it. Yeah, as of, like, the... What, 3 or 4 times I've beaten this game, it has mostly been doing the wild card. I forgot to go get my followers back. I'll go grab them after this. You got a marksman carbine, but you're holding a lead pipe. Why? Yeah, I think from a role player's perspective, like, the two objective best endings would either be doing everything you can to make sure that the NCR is able to, like, A, win, and B, do its job, or doing wildcard. Thump thump. Now to just steal all their ammo. Which means I can boost that up to there, and then just use the Fixing Things magazine, and then I can fix their solar arrays. Also need that higher, because I was going to go and tend to the wounded. How overweight am I? Not too bad. Suppose this will help? No, not enough. Sixty-four damage, and then this one does also 64. I know that one's got a longer tube, so maybe that one actually is better because it's got the extended range. Okay, so is there anything I can just... Oh boy. First off, use that. And then I'll just drop those. I don't actually have anything that uses that. So wait, where did I... Okay, I forgot to flip the switches. I was about to leave, and I forgot to do the other of the two things that I came here for. Oh, I thought I had one. Damn it. I thought I had a Fixing Things magazine. I mean, I guess it's not so bad because I know exactly where I can get one. It's just annoying that I didn't have it on me. Oh, speaking of going and getting things, I'm still forgetting to actually go and get my companions. So first off, you give me my money.
Jesus on a pogo stick.
Gimme.
Yep. Here are your caps.
Oh, too bad I didn't boost my speech. Sorry some more.
Poor memory. Here you go.
Aw, just
lead the way.
I've got your back.
Oh, there you are.
All right.
Yeah, I was carrying buff out. Or I was using buff out.
Carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
I can talk. I can remember words. Okay, well, I have you set to use melee, so it's not going to matter if I give you this or that. What is... There's a button to just lift things, and I don't remember what it is. Z, cool. Because this doesn't count as stealing until I actually pick it up and put it in my inventory. And while I'm here, see if this guy's got any gun mods I actually want.
You looking to buy some supplies? Can do.
I would have liked to have had that at the start of the game.
Take it easy now.
Wait, why'd I go to the hangar? I wanted to go to the relay.
I don't like getting into arguments. Tension makes it yourself.
To their power station. Are there any other games you plan on streaming? Like, not off the top of my head. Like, honestly, if there's any games that anyone would like to request that I play, like, I'd be open to it, so long as it's a game I actually have. Or at the very least, like, a game I have access to, because, like... Because I do have access to games that are shared through Steam. Yeah, because doing Fallout New Vegas right now, and I was thinking, like, maybe sometime in the future I'll do Fallout 4. And some other time I'll do Skyrim or Oblivion. I was trying to do Subnautica, but that was having game-breaking bugs happening, so that wasn't exactly an option to keep doing.
See, the power's back on. The ants are all dead. Maybe Pearl is right about you, because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
Oh boy, I'm accepted. Did she have another job for me to do? Oh no, I remember what the other thing with her is. I can give her missiles. Which from what I remember, she doesn't pay me for, so I'm not going to give her missiles. Oh boy. I mean, I guess I'll talk to you.
So you're the outsider. Lived your whole life out there, huh? Wow. I always thought you savages probably spoke a different language. But I hear you sound like us. What I could use is some scrap metal. It may not sound exciting, but around here we have to recycle every rivet and plate. The other thing, you being from the outside and all, well, I guess you'd call it a personal matter, but, well, forget it. That must be nice, sharing yourself like that, not being embarrassed or anything. Well, the thing is, there's this girl. Oh, you can't miss her. She has short red hair, and she's the most beautiful woman who ever lived. You'd really talk to her for me? What if she feels the same way? What if she comes here like you did? What if she gets blown up? What if she doesn't like me? Oh, geez. I better just let you handle it. I'm better with machines. They don't make my stomach queasy like this. That would be amazing. As in, I would thank you forever.
Oh, hey, Loyal.
Hello, outsider. Need something? Well, how about that? Turns out you aren't completely useless working with your hands.
Yeah, how about that? Someone who managed to survive amongst savages. Not useless. Anyway, I'm gonna take your shit. I want it. Yeah, fuck it. I got stealth boys. Any more boxes? Alright. Boone. You're gonna wear some armor.
Fine by me.
Why do you have a sawn off? Boone, your rifle is far better than a sawn-off. Why were you using a sawn-off? And I think about it, why am I still wearing that? Alright, you.
Alright.
No.
Gotcha. Alright, let's trade.
Okay. Boom, smack his neck. I don't want to talk to you yet. This is where I want to go. Because I want that. And... oh, I thought there was another skill book, but I guess not. Don't want that. Alright, where was the Loyal's place? Right next to it. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Yoink! Yoink! I'll stick to this for now just because the condition's better. Anyway,
alright, let's trade.
Give me that for a second.
Pick up some spare shells if you need them.
Okay. Can have that too. And... God, I don't know that I trust any of you assholes with explosives. Because I just know I'm going to give one of them some grenades. They're going to use them. And they're either going to blow me up or blow each other up. You're the only one not wearing
sure.
some...
Just don't treat me like
well,
a
I suppose Veronica's man. Also not wearing armor, but... you also have a plasma caster. Which, actually, I'm going to take that from you, and I'm going to fix it up. Now I think about it, it's probably exclusively because you asked me that I have stuck a lot of stuff in your inventory. And you can hold that, and... here, have a helmet. I don't know why, but somehow wearing a combat helmet makes you look goofy as hell, man. Maybe it's just me, but I think he looks silly that way. Alright, now I'll talk to you. Also, wait, where I forget, because I picked up the skill book and I didn't read it. Wake up!
You're the outsider. Mother Pearl sent word that you'd be stopping by. You must be eager to hear the story of our people.
Not really, but it's free XP.
Gosh, there's a lot of folks. Argyle's our doctor. He could use help tending to any injured we got. Over at the workshop, Loyal and Jack are always...
okay,
wonderful. I'm sure you've noticed the mirror on the wall of this hut. Shall I tell you what it all means?
Sure.
Excellent. Imagine you're the first outsider to ever hear our tale.
I would have had that voice actor redo that line.
Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground.
Destroy the child. I don't think I have the killable children mod.
Not even a hand grenade.
Wait, do I? Nope, don't have the mod. Also, before going any further, I actually want to equip something. Because I keep accidentally unequipping stuff. Oh god, please tell me he didn't bug out. Well, I guess I'm loading the autosave. Didn't occur to me that I shouldn't quick save while he's doing that.
What are you doing? You're the outsider.
Yeah, what? Tell me about your people. And I'll just plop myself down.
Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the Overseer wouldn't let us explode anything, not even a hand grenade. We left and wandered the wastes. There were savages with knives. We blew them up with frag mines and grenades, burned them with flamethrowers. It was neat, but there was a downside. For every 43.6 savages we killed, we lost one of our own. We needed a new home. We needed Nellis. Here we have prospered and multiplied. Here our mighty guns destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates. Well, until... But... Not saying you want to harm us or you're a savage, but anyways. Nellis has revealed many secrets. It has taught us how to fly the bombers once based here, and it has taught us where to find one. And that is our story so far. For this last image is our future. To restore the bomber, to fly the open skies in armored safety, raining high explosive ordnance upon ignorant savages. This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know more about. Let me know.
A bunch of shut-ins who scorn outsiders and hold technology over them. Gee, where have I heard that one before?
Gee, I wonder. Oh. What else was there to do? Oh yeah, I need to go and do this thing. No. I didn't actually mean to travel straight to the clinic. Wait, how much caps do I have? Maybe I can get an implant. Probably not. Hey, yo, dude, what you got?
Hey there. You looking to... Can do.
Got that one. Okay, nobody has the mods I would like to have.
See ya.
Nobody has the mods I would like to get.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most of our contact with visitors.
No, I'm here to talk to you.
I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why? Nice looking blonde boy? I always wondered if he was watching me back. What's he like? Oh, I've just gotta meet him. Is there any way the boomers would let me visit Nellis? This is so exciting. Let me know how it turns out.
Before I do that, though, I'm gonna stop by here. And then down to the 188, because I want to see if they've changed up their inventory at all.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? I am ready to process our transaction.
am gonna want the scope and the suppressor just for later, because I don't actually have either of those guns or the skill to actually properly use them. But those things are just highly valuable. Before I move on, though, hold up. Hope, where the fuck are you going? And Veronica, where do you think you're going? Damn, she's booking it. And there she goes, too.
Sure.
Looks like it's just us guys. I wish to sell more stuff.
I am ready to process our transaction.
And just like that, I made most of my money back. She must be in this tent. Okay, then she must be in this trailer. Get in.
Man, I love my guns. I've still got guns and ammo if you need them. Sure, no problem.
Alright. What about you, Alex?
Still making a nuisance of yourself?
Of course I am.
Take a look.
I thought that was the same thing for a second. Ooh. I didn't want the custom action. I wanted a scope.
Another satisfied customer. Bye.
Actually, I'll stick to this for a bit. And I'm gonna quick save before I fast travel anywhere, just because I am not really trusting this game to not crash. Oh boy. Yeah, that seems about right.
Like a bump on log. Don't be afraid to cut me off if I slow you down.
Yeah, you're not that bad, Hope.
Yep.
Right then. Oh boy, that frame rate. Am I able to go in here? Huh. The door's not barred. I thought I added a mod that I forgot about that added a building. And the game crashed. Yeah, this is what I'm thinking of, maybe just moving on to Fallout 4 and Skyrim. Because Fallout 4 may not be nearly as well written as New Vegas, but it's a lot more stable on PC. Lol, oh, get fucked, man. Also, Mom says hi. Well, tell her I say hi back.
Otherwise, it's just teeth.
Oh boy. If I just look down, will the game be stable? It's slightly more stable. You guys coming? Oh, Hope's got someone to kill still. Well, now that that's all taken care of. Ooh, lard ass. Wait, what? Who just gave me 100 caps? Where'd that come from?
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon needs.
Oh, never seen that before. Oh. Okay, I think I know what's doing it. So, let me just uninstall a mod real quick. Because I have a mod called Populated Casinos, and it might be trying to load in more NPCs than the game engine actually wants to handle all at once. Yeah, I know. I just uninstalled it, so of course it's not there.
You want someone dead? Really dead? Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means.
So yeah, I'll give this a few more chances to actually run for the rest of the stream, and then I might actually end up playing something else. Alright, so... Damn it. I forgot about that.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to How many chips would you like?
Yes.
Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like?
This is gonna drive me insane.
Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Mm-hmm.
How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
This is why I don't gamble.
How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like?
Just take all my
Here's
money.
Your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like?
Here's your chips. Is there anything else? Yeah.
How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Hurry up and run out of money.
How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like?
Here's it never runs.
I can help you with. How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Oh, I know what happened. There we go. So Streamlabs has an option to put an image for like the whole thing, and I put that up while I was messing around with the mod manager. I forgot to take it off. So yeah, that's just me being stupid.
How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with? How many chips would you like? Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
How many 20s do I have?
Talk to you later.
Okay. Oh, that's gonna take forever. All right, how many chips do I have right now?
Pa always warned me about bars like this. Said there was a lot of backseat bingo going on.
All right, let's just... Yeah, now's the real gameplay. God, that drives me insane every time because there's no take X amount option. There's no take all option. I never gamble in this game. I only ever do blackjack in this game. It's like slots, I don't like how random it is. I don't understand how the roulette works, but I know blackjack, sort of. Damn it. Ooh, staying right there. Yes, I only ever gamble with blackjack in here because this is the only game I understand, and I'm actually able to make a good chunk of money playing this game. One of these days I'll learn how to play Caravan and challenge every available opponent. I can't be bothered to try and learn Caravan. Neither can 90% of New Vegas fan base. Yeah, I've gathered that. Because I guess the whole thing is that it's like a new game that they just kind of made up, from what I understand. So, like, nobody wanted to learn the rules. Oh. Oh, that was close. I'm fine with that. Rules of blackjack, from what I understand, is get as close to 21 without going over. So unless my math is off, shouldn't that equal exactly 21? Maybe I'll just have to brush up on the rules of blackjack. Obsidian probably would have had better luck getting people to play Caravan by making it some kind of collectible card battle game like Triple Triad from Final Fantasy VIII or Gwent from The Witcher. I mean, probably, but... I mean, the game had a rush development, as was. I don't imagine they would have had time to do something like that. God, sometimes losing in blackjack is just painful. Because, I mean, I'm doing pretty good, but, like, sometimes you're, like, so very close to winning. Like, you could only go, like, one number higher and still win. But then the dealer gets exactly the amount that you need to win. Like, that is 19 right there, right? Like, if I understand the rules right. The aces can either be a 1 or a 10. Like, I know that much. I'm just gonna look up, like, blackjack rules. Oh, aces count as 1 or 11. If you have a blackjack team. So when is an ace and 11 then? Okay, so it's an 11 unless the total score would be in excess of 21. So that should be 20. Fuck you. Would be a 17. Stay on that. And I lost. Dude, you gave me a 7 and then you just immediately went. I don't understand all the rules of blackjack. I just know get as close to 21 without going over. And then it pulls that shit and then I just automatically lose. know why I decided to do that. Decided to double down on that one, and that was a mistake. And now I'm on a losing streak. What? Oh boy. I'm back up to where I was.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to exchange?
Going to see you later. Alright, later, man.
In what currency would you like your payout? Non-caps currencies will have fractions paid out in caps. Caps it is. Will there be anything else? Later.
And it crashed. Ah, my shoulder. Well, at least it actually saved, because I did not want to do that all over again. I was half expecting it to crash when it loaded.
is your visit with us going, stranger?
Could be better.
Well, well, this is welcome news. Who is she? She's with those traders? They've tried to contact us before, but I'm not interested in trading with greedy savages. This presents a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to leave Nellis, and I doubt she would make it through the artillery alive. I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. You can tell Jack she has a free pass to enter, but he is responsible for her actions. Do not make me regret this decision, outsider.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Bye. Since when do you say it like that? Oh, right, I need to talk to Jack. It's about to go straight back to the Crimson Caravan, and then I remembered, like, oh, yeah, the custom marker's over here. It's the only thing that reminded me. I need to go and talk to Jack to get the suit so that the peoples know not to shoot at her. Yeah. Where's Jack? Oh, Jackie boy.
Have you seen her? The redhead of my dream.
Yeah.
She does? You mean it? That's incredible. What happens next? Can she come here? How do we make sure she doesn't get blown up? Should I talk to the gunners or to Pearl? Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's coming and not to shoot at her.
Oh, come on. Let me through. And back again. Okay, if I remember, I think I need like 75, like either 65 or 75 speech in order to actually convince Alice to pay her. Which I know she'll go anyway, but like, I always like to get the little bonuses.
Hello again. How's your boomer friend? I was hoping you would. What's going on? Have they agreed to my safety yet? There's one more thing. I have a work contract with the Crimson Caravan, and if I walk away, I lose the wages they owe me. Could you do just one more thing for me and talk to Alice McLafferty about it? I know if I do it, she'll just say no. I'd hate to lose the money.
Yeah, you're probably gonna lose the money anyway, because I don't think my speech is quite that high.
Welcome to the Crimson Caravan Company New Vegas branch. What may I do for you? Ah, yes. Her infatuation with a boomer she's never met. It's a small camp. Word gets around. She's aware she's breaking her contract, which is undoubtedly why she sent you to talk to me instead of coming herself. Janet is free to leave, but she forfeits the wages she's owed. That's the price of contract breaking. Take it or leave it.
Yep, because I know she'll go anyway, but I do like to be able to do that.
I'm glad to hear it. It's been a pleasure.
Have you spoken with McLafferty yet?
Yeah, unfortunately I did.
I see. Well, thank you for trying. I'm off to go see my admirer now.
I mean, it's not like having caps would do you much good in the boomer or space anyway, because, like, they don't trade with people. Like, I'm sure you'd be free to come and go as you please, but, like... Oh yeah, she actually has to walk all the way here. So let's do like 3 hours.
Out of way. We're gonna need it.
Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
I'm glad you made it out here. You're even more stunning.
God, that first line really should have been redone.
And you're even more handsome up close. Do you think it'll be okay if I hang around here for a little while so we can get to know each other better?
Of course it would. I'll have you set up with some quarters with some of the other women.
McLafferty's a hard one.
Thank you for getting Janet to Nellis. I've never been so happy in my entire life. Bye.
Boss, but she knows what she's doing. That's
all right.
Sure.
Let me level up.
Watch your steps.
Never been so happy in my entire life. Walks right up to Veronica. Watch your steps, sister. Anyway. And should up this some more because eventually I'm gonna go and get a few things that it'll be nice to have that. I wanted to check, when do I get Burden to Bear? And what do I need for it? Here it is. 6 and 6, okay. I might, instead of using the intense training perk, just go and get the implants from the New Vegas clinic. Good. Exclusively because I enjoy some actual roleplay in my video games. I don't like taking this perk, but when you get to Zion, this perk would be really handy to have. So, let's see. I do currently have the 9mm equipped, and I'm playing on hardcore, which means damage threshold is important. So either this or that. Okay, I'm gonna probably end up using this a lot more, because now I think about it, I don't use shotguns a whole lot in this game. Alright, so anyway, back to this one.
McLafferty's a hard boss, but she knows what she's doing, that's for sure.
Do you still need something else?
Happy in my entire life. Like I said.
So it's just gonna keep pointing me to him anyway.
Hello.
And then Loyal, I already did his thing. Oh, I still need to talk to their doctor. That's why I boosted my medicine just now. God, I am just forgetting everything. So I know it's one of those two, I think. Because that's where I think, like, one is the kids' barracks, and I think the other is the their hospital. No, that's the schoolhouse. Hello,
you. I know
my
patrol is letting you wander Nellis as you please, outsider, but I have patients to tend to. I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the generator building a few days ago. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad shape. Do you have medical training?
A bit.
If what you say is true, you can do us a world of good.
Don't have enough for that. I do have enough for this.
That was some fine doctoring. I could learn a thing or two from you.
And you... Hold on, what did my skill go up to? Exactly 50. Do I have the physicians today? Or today's physicians? I do not. No, I still have this.
Excellent treatment.
Alright, I just need a skill magazine. And then your patients are all good. Which, of course, you don't have a skill magazine. Why would you have a skill magazine? So anyway, what is my standing with them at this point? Oh, Idolized. I can actually just go and talk to Pearl now.
You have done well to earn the trust of my people, child. I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people have come to accept having you around. Find Loyal and ask him about our people's fondest dream. He will tell you what to do next.
Funny, the objective kind of spoils the mystery there. Just realized I'm forgetting it's almost 11 at night because my sleep schedule is so messed up that I legit thought it was the middle of the day.
To tell you about the lady and the water. A long time ago, long before the war that killed just about everything that ever lived, a bomber crashed not far from here. A bomber was a flying contraption that could drop explosives down on anything it flew over. But anyway, moving on. This bomber crashed down in Lake Mead, pretty damn near intact. When we got to Nellis, see, I found this article in a magazine all about it. There was another B-29 around here, part of a museum. Couldn't fly, but had a lot of spare parts, see? Get where I'm going? Since I was a young man, I've dreamed of raising that lady from the lake and bringing her back to life. What do you say? It's at the bottom of Lake Mead. I'll mark its location on your Pip-Boy map. Simple. Good. Here's the deployable. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough, talk to Jack. He was working on a rebreather once.
Jack, give me your shit.
I've never been so happy in my entire life. I just need some parts from a pressure cooker to create a hermetic seal for the rebreather.
Eh, come on.
Great.
Like, I think I know where I can get one. I'm just annoyed that I have to go and look for one now. Oh, right. I can't fast travel inside. Yeah, nothing quite like needing a random specific part.
Mine used to say a shotgun was like a sheriff's badge. It gives you authority.
I mean, sure.
Hey there. You looking to buy or sell?
Depends on if you have what I need. You do not have what I need. All right. Well, I can check Mick and Ralph's. Ralph.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick.
I know who to talk to.
Take a gander.
I mean, I'll take that.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I mean, it would be a pleasure if you actually had what I needed. She's got one.
So, you're back. Happy to do it.
You don't have one either. Hey. Yeah, I was about to say it's probably not worth fast traveling, and then I realized I have to walk all the way around that.
Dinosaurs a pre-war thing or a pre-pre-war?
Do you have a pressure cooker? Yeah, I know. Just give me the stuff.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Back. I'm gonna buy those so I can fix up my own. This is getting annoying. I'm trying to remember, because I did see one, and I realized, like, I'm gonna need it for later, but then I thought, like, it's just gonna take up space in my inventory until then. So it's not exactly worth grabbing. And so I didn't grab it.
Have you seen that tower on the strip all lit up? You can see it for miles.
It just occurred to me, I killed that Nightkin. I don't think I ever actually went back to go and inform these people that he was dead.
Find anything? Well, I don't know how you've done it.
Okay, Wait. I think I remember now. Yeah, it's pointless to try and fast travel because it's kind of the halfway point between here and the test site.
Us and the Lord than the clothes on our backs and the guns in our sacks. Then again, I ain't no hurry to meet him. So, let's just keep our clothes on and our guns loaded.
That sounds like a good idea, Hope. Of course, these things respond.
Get ready for a fight.
I think there was a pressure cooker right around here. Is it wrong? This is driving me a little insane. And to think, this could have been avoided by just having my science a little higher. I don't think I looted this corpse. Probably did, actually. Because the thing about these corpses, they're all using energy weapons, and I don't use energy weapons. Is Upstairs, I swear, there was a pressure cooker somewhere, and I just, for the life of me, don't remember where. Down here. Give me something. Damn it. Oh no, I lost karma. Whatever will I do? I stole from the trash, how dare I? And my game crashed! Think about it. I don't know why I haven't just fast traveled to Good Springs yet, because Chet would probably have one. Yeah, take it back. I know why. It's because I'm actually tired. Like, I was awake until, like, a half hour ago. But now I have to look for something very specific. I can't find it, and now I'm tired. Surely it's not down here, because I know I saw one somewhere, and I can't for the life of me remember where. Seriously, I know I saw one at one point just lying on the ground. I didn't pick it up, so it should just be right where I left it. But I don't remember where it was that I even saw it. because while I'm here, I'll at least make a weapon repair kit. As there should be plenty of scrap metal in here. I swear the game was trying to make a liar of me.
Them Brotherhood of Steel folks are more machine than men. Only God knows if they still have souls.
You looking to buy some supplies? Can do.
Please tell me you have a pressure cooker. Oh, thank God.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Take it easy now.
Losing my mind, going here and there. It turns out the dude in the starting town had it.
I've never been so happy in my entire life. Have you found a pressure cooker so I can finish the rebreather?
Yes, I did.
Thanks. This will just take a few moments. Okay, it looks like the valve from the cooker was a perfect fit. Here's the rebreather. Bye.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you run so long you forget what it is was chasing you. I know what's after me. In the past will catch up to me sooner or later if I don't find a way to shake it.
Well, I'm not running from anything, Hope. I'm chasing something. And that something happens to be a B-29 bomber. Oh god, please no. Well, that sucks. Come on, man. If you're gonna crash, then crash. Don't just freeze on me. Alright, well, I guess I just gotta stop for now.